So sa mga tao sa live stream, eto na ang dalawang artists na kanina nyo pang fina-flood sa comment section ng Star Magic YouTube channel and Facebook page. Bubblies, para sa inyo to. Kasama na namin ngayon ang The Ultimate New Gen Love Team, Donnie Pangilinan and Belle Mariano.
Let's go!
Hello. What's up, guys?
Hello, guys!
Looking fantastic today, Donnie as well. Donnie, buksan mo pa yung isang button para...
Huwag na, okay na yan. Hello po. Good afternoon to everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, guys. Welcome.
Welcome.
Here today.
How are you guys feeling today being here at this event?
It's so nice to see everyone, the Star Magic family, once again. I'm sure a lot of us have been waiting for this catalog. It's been a long time in the works, so it's nice to see everything complete here and just to see so many familiar faces. Yeah, it's a joy to be here. Very privileged.
I'm so happy to be here. Oh my gosh, ang gaganda ng photos. You guys look so amazing.
Did you see yours up close yet, Donnie and Belle, or not?
Mamaya.
Mamaya, yes. Of course, later, we're going to have an opportunity to sign them as well. Those are going to be going to some very, very special bubblies, I am sure, and get a photo op with them as well.
They are actually currently flooding our live stream now, yung mga fans ninyo. Please say hello to all of them.
Hello to everyone watching. Saan ba yung camera? Dito ba?
Yeah, they're over
there. Hello, guys. Maraming salamat po sa pagtuto.
At dahil dyan, sobrang tuwang-tuwa sila sa mga eye selfies nyo. So ano ba yung pwede nilang abangan dito sa photos nyo sa Star Magic Catalog?
Shirtless ka ba dito, Donnie?
Wala. Nakita ko nga si Kyle eh. Wala si Kyle dito pero siya yung shirtless.
Sige, RK pa.
Sige, RK din. Anong abangan nila sa ano? Photos sa catalog natin.
Kumuha kayo para
malaman nyo.
Ako ang sabi ko, yung magic ni Dookie. Nasaan ba si Dookie?
Yeah. Shout out to Dookie.
Palakpakan naman natin si Dookie, yung photographer natin.
Yes. One of the very, very best.
So shout out.
But of course, Donnie, Belle, you guys have been part of Star Magic for a while. You're part of the family. Pero gusto namin malaman, even some people in the family want to know, ano ba ang dapat abangan with Don Belle? We've talked. I've heard some stuff. I don't know what I'm allowed to say, but you guys do. So ishare mo naman sa amin kung ano yung dapat abangan sa Don Belle.
Well, yes, of course. We're gonna have a serie titled "Can't Buy Me Love." This is under the direction of Direct May Cruz LVR. Yes.
Yeah, it's been a while in the works as well. I'm sure a lot of our supporters have been waiting for that. Pinapaganda pa nila yung script. Very excited na kami. We went through immersions already. Met with Direct May. A lot of
meetings,
preparations.
I just met up with her recently, actually.
Yes.
We spoke about the whole...
And we did our shoots already. Our look test, our shoots, poster shoots. So we're just getting ready to shoot already. And
this means they're going to be taping for a while, which is... of course, you guys are going to get a little tired, but that's good news for all of us because we get to enjoy another teleserie or a teleserie with Donnie and Belle. Prime time, of course. We're looking forward to that.
Yes, and I'm so sure that all of your supporters and, of course, all of us here are so excited to see you both on TV again.
Yes, but before our concert, meron pang event si Belle Mariano.
Wow!
Yes,
invite
yes,
mo naman sila
guys,
all about it.
Yeah,
malapit na.
This July 22, I'll be having my beloved concert at the New Frontier Theater. So, see you guys there.
Belle, we've talked about it nung Sunday, but I want just for, indulge us naman, is there something special happening at this concert?
You just watch. Just watch. Just watch, guys. I'm not gonna spoil. Okay, I'm not gonna spoil. I really won't. But it's very exciting. Ang masasabi ko lang and mapapromise ko. It's gonna be an experience for all of you viewers.
Yes.
July 22.
Yeah.
July 22.
And of course, you guys can be buying your tickets right now. We want to make the most of all the time right here with Don Belle. Make it. Go to the concert. Of course, abangan nyo rin yung teleserye. But Donnie, I just want to ask one last thing. Of course, Belle, we want to hear it. Nag-tour pa tayo last year. It was a great experience. But sa lahat ng mga experiences mo sa Star Magic, gusto namin malaman, what is the one thing that sticks out for you guys?
That's a good question. Ever since I started in the industry, Star Magic has been there, you know. They've been family since day one. And just so many memories with Star Magic. I'll never forget the workshops, bro. Kasi ganyan nagsisimula lahat eh, di ba? Mga workshops.
I remember.
And that's where you learn a lot of the values that you cherish in the long run. And you meet a lot of people.
Can I add to that?
Sure,
like,
sure.
like when we go out of the country, like the whole family is there. It's just so exciting that, you know, may mga ka-roommate ako. Like last year, ka-roommate ko nga si AC.
Shout out to AC.
Hi, AC. But yeah, yung ganon, you can really see how close we've gotten to each other and how, like, we're really such a family in this, you know, in this management, Star Magic.
And not just the artists, but everyone behind the scenes, the ones you don't see. Actually, syempre, ito may event tayo ngayon, pero there was a lot of work that had to be done just for all of us to be here. So shout out to the handlers, the RMs, everyone behind the camera that you guys don't see. You guys are part of our family. We wouldn't be here without you. Maraming maraming salamat. Thank you.
Yep, it's all good having dreams, but we need people. Us as artists, we need people to make the dreams come true. And of course, a dream coming true for a lot of people in Milan very, very soon is ASAP Milan. You guys are going to be there as well. Are you excited? Ano ba yung gusto niyong sabihin sa lahat ng taga-Italy right now, Donnybell?
I'm very much excited. It's actually my first time going there. So I'll see you there, mga kapamilya.
Yes, Milan. We can't wait. I'm so excited to go with a lot of Star Magic artists as well.
Yes.
And just to explore the city of Milan, maybe go to a bit of side trips. We'll see. But yeah, very exciting, and we're glad that we get to be part of ASAP again.
We want to hear the stories of all those side trips as well. Pero side cuento, you guys mentioned the workshops, and I don't think we've told this too much, Bel. Pero partner ko sa workshops dati si Bel Mariano. Tapos yung eksena namin, ayaw niya ako sampalin eh. That was the scene she was supposed to slap me. And Donnie, I just have to say, this was way before He's
way
Into
before
Her.
He's into
At sobrang happy ako. Bel, congratulations. Kasi sa He's Into Her,
nakasuntok naman ako.
You got to hit Donnie.
So success naman yung sampal sa scene?
Yes.
Sa inyo?
Hindi.
Sino yung nagsampal? Ikaw ba?
Yeah, no, she was supposed to hit me.
Gawin mo naman ulit. Joke lang. Anong scene?
Yes, but of course, ladies and gentlemen, Donnie and Bel, there's so much to look forward to. But one very, very last thing. What do you want to say? We mentioned all of the handlers, all of the very, very special people, sila Direk Lauren. What is one message that you want to have? Pwede long message if you guys want it to all the people who have made your dreams and everything that you've gone through come true. Bel, ikaw muna.
Okay, I'll continue to say this. I'm living that five-year-old's dream now. Five-year-old Bel is living now. Thank you so much. And that's all thanks to our handler, Star Magic family. Maraming maraming salamat po. And to all our supporters, maraming maraming salamat po. Hindi po talaga kami mapupunta dito kung wala kayo. So thank you.
Yeah, wow. I agree. Thank you guys so much. Special shout out din sa lahat ng brands na nandito.
Yes.
Siyempre, part din sila ng pamilya natin, diba? They believed in us since day one. Pero for me, I see so much resilience in them and so much strength na ang dami na natin pinagdaanan, diba, as a family.
Yeah.
And yet, look where we are. We're still here. We're still thriving. We're still celebrating 30 years, this catalog. It's just so nice to see you guys never give up. And we love you so much, and we are excited for more of what this journey will look like. Kaya maraming salamat, and we love you. Thank you.
Once again, the phenomenal Ultimate Love Team, Donnie and Bel. Don Bel, everybody. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
We love you so much.